welcome. Fantastic to have your company as we welcome you to tonight's clash between the Newcastle Knights and the West Tigers. I'm Andrew Voss, and I've got the best seat in the house with a man alongside me, Phil Gould.
Perfect weather for night footy, and the crowd is starting to get a little restless as we build up to kickoff. Only thing worth mentioning is a strong breeze has picked up in the past half hour. Both coaches have asked for patience from their key players tonight, and I think the team that settles quickest will probably go a long way towards winning this game. I've got to tell you, I'm pumped.
Yes, it's pumped. And that breeze really has picked up. Maybe a 40-20 will come into play at some stage. Sims! Still a couple of tackles left here. Slater. Turner. Held is the call from the ref. Last tackle coming up. Mullen, the punt. He's well positioned to take that kick. Defenders closing in. Eventually tackled by the defence. Woods. Sagensen. Moses. Picked off in the tackle. That's two. Sagensen. Hota. Hota. Look out. He's through the line. Driven back. West are looking dangerous here. Sagensen. Woods. He can make it two. He's beat. He was really galloping before the tackle. That's tackle four. Moses. Hota. He breaks through. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Sagensen chips. Kick has gone dead. He'll be unhappy with that. Play with a tap. Licky, licky.
He's out. Move. Zero tackle.
Turner. Held. He's taken there in that tackle. On tackle one.
First tackle.
Slater. Gives him a pick. Don't argue. Shaken Held. Up by a two-man tackle. That's and the second.
Two.
Stockwell. Turner.
Held. Move.
Third tackle and a play the ball. On tackle four. Slater. Sims. Shoving his way through.
He's held. Move.
Five tackles.
Five.
Sando with a torpedo punt. He's there to bring the kick back. Says, out of my way, brother. Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Sue. Woods. Flawed in that tackle. And that's the second.
Two.
Cutting out his teammates. Craig Tedesco. This comes over the top. Move. And now that is the third tackle. Moses. Doggett defence there. We reach play number four. Sagensen. Hota. There's a bit of whack in that tackle. Fifth tackle now.
Five.
Moses. Punting. Slater has got the free ball. Sims. Fence has prevented an offload. There's the second. Stockwell. Slater. Collected in the tackle. That's the third tackle. Stockwell. Sims. Wow! He's through the line. He's caught the napping. There's the fourth tackle. Ferguson. Stockwell. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Sando. There's the punt. Forces it dead and we'll have a line dropout. He snaffles that one. Breaks through. Mullen. He charges through. Nailed where he stands. The defence is looking shaken. The Tigers are looking a bit wobbly. Ref says four. Licky, licky. Gagai. Wrapped up close to the sideline. That's tackle five. Gagai. He's launched the high kick. Referee says it went backwards. The crowd here like that try. I'm pretty fond of it myself.
They'll be happy to get the first try. Always a good way to settle the nerves.
The Knights lead 6-0. Kicks long. Mullen latches onto that kick. Stockwell! He breaks through the defence. They are looking to spoil his party. Sims, Turner, breaks straight through the defence. That is tackle number three. Tupou keeps going. A quarter of the game gone. This team is on a roll. Turner, Sims, beats a tackle. They reach the last tackle of the set. Sando strikes that one. Tedesco, careful with that bouncing ball. Held up in the tackle. Tackle one completed.
One.
Lawrence, consider him shaken and stirred. And that is tackle number two. Woods, Moses. That is tackle number three. Woods, out of my way, he says. He breaks straight through the defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Lawrence with a punt. Positional play, he's there for the kick. Mind me not to get in his way, that's a great fit.
Clearing now, that's one.
Ferguson!
He's out, get up.
On tackle number two, tackle Thompson one. Darting from dummy half. Thompson powers through the defence. Halfway through the count, Slater. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Tupou has gone over the sideline.
Maybe he saw someone he knew in the crowd. No idea what he was doing there.
Moses. Good tackle. That's the first. Brooks. Oh, blessed tackle. That strong defense. Lawrence. He'll be black and blue after that tackle. Wrapped up by some solid defense. Woods. Farrah breaks through the line. Beats a tackle. Only now is his run halted. Last tackle. Moses kicks this very high. Brushes the defence aside. Absolutely hammered. That's the first tackle. Turner. Slater shoves off that tackle. Met front on in a two-man tackle. Lifts out second tackle. Sims. He breaks through the defence. He's in the clear. And they manage to stop him now, just short of the 30-metre line. Stockwell manages to strip the ball. Wrestled to the ground. That's the first. Sagensen, look at that, rushes through the tackle. Sagensen with the break. Farrell runs from dummy half. Intercepted. Can he get there? This will be close. Try number two for Newcastle.
That is brilliant. A fantastic try scored there. Will be over the moon with this performance so far. Still a long way to go though.
The Newcastle Knights lead 12-0. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Sims there to field the kick. Licky, licky.
first tackle.
Sims. He fends off one. Picked off by the defence. That's tackle number two right there. Cut out ball. Ferguson. Look at him wading through the defence. Strong two-man tackle there. That's tackle four. Ferguson. Sims. Would show a strength to beat the tackle. Outstanding tackle. And this is the last tackle. Sando tries his luck with a kick. Nofaluma with a good catch. Henry, two.
Get up. That's two. He's out.
That's the third.
Three.
Sorgensen, Hota. Ball and all tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. Sorgensen, Henry, powering through the defence. The stadium shakes with that tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Moses pushes him away. He just fends off another. They're all in hot pursuit. Ferguson. Tupou powering his way through the defence. This could be trouble. The Knights are having a very good game. They've been looking so strong on the attack. Nearly half-time. And the attack just keeps on coming. Slater, Turner. Licky, Licky. Almost to the line. Sims. Last tackle. They've got to come up with something. Sando. The torpedo bomb, look out. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20-meter line.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse the situation as well.
He restarts with a tap. There's the halftime hooter. Oh, that's a super tap. First half complete. Well, Gus, you talk us through everything that is. Galloway. Tackle defence. They will play it on tackle three. Tedesco. Super tackle. That's the fourth. Simona. Nofaluma. Nofaluma. Bursting through the line. Just one to go in the set. Brooks gets a kick away. Slater doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Oh, what about that? Sims. He's been hit hard. And that's the second. Sando, Turner.
Let him up.
That's three. Licky, Licky. No. Good tackle. On tackle four. Gagai punts it. Tedesco doesn't get the ball on the fall. Nofaluma.
Hell, off him now.
They will play second it. That's tackle. The second tackle. Simona.
He's moon.
That's three. The third. Good strength to get through that one. All in all tackle there. Four tackles up. Sue. And met front on by that tackle. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Moses. And he's right in position to field the kick. That is a cruncher. That's tackle number one. Johnston. Johnston breaks through the line. Plays it right on halfway. Newcastle are looking dangerous every time they get the ball. Thompson runs from dummy half. Just steams past the defence. The Knights are looking so strong. Licky, Licky. Low.
Let him up.
That's tackle five. Gagai. The punt. They're sprinting to get to the ball. Dicey stuff. Word. That's a good tackle. Tackled in his own goal. Another set of six to come. What pressure.
They didn't score a try here, but they got the next best result.
Sims. There to field the kick. Slater, Mullen. You don't reckon he felt that one?
Second tackle.
Turner, breaks through. That's what you call a swamping tackle. That's the third tackle. The referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
That's the right call from the referees.
Over the sideline it goes. Sando starts the play with a tap. Gagai!
One!
Johnston! Low!
Second tackle!
Licky, licky! Halfway through this set. Rocco! Have a listen to the home fans after that try.
Yes, sirree. Wonderful skill. Made the defenders look very, very ordinary. Some very solid football. Not afraid to chance their arm, and they're finding plenty of space.
The Knights lead 18-0. Kicks long. Slater latches onto that kick. Sims. The scrambling defense get him at the end of the run. Licky, licky! Blocked by the defence. Gagai with a fend. Crashes past the defence. Gagai sets sail for the try line. They're looking dangerous here. Low bursts through the line. They continue to roll forward. Mullen. Licky, licky. Slater. Mullen with a puck. It's a race. This could be trouble. Are off the hook. That was good work getting to the loose ball.
Moon! First tackle!
Brooks! Oh! He's through the line! They're closing in. Wests are looking dangerous here. Galloway! Nofaluma!
He's out! Get up!
And you'll find that's the third tackle. Galloway. Taupo. He breaks through. Taupo just powers downfield. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. The West Tigers, he knocks it.
Well, put that down as an incomplete set.
Mullen. Fence has prevented an offload. First tackle up. Sims. Second tackle up. Alston. Licky, licky. Heavy
he's
tackle.
Let him go.
Great defense. Rocco.
Hell, move.
Running into what some solid defense. Gagai. There's the punt. That's good positional play to take the kick.
Hell. Get up. Tackle one.
Simona. Breaking his way through the line. Stretches out. Here's trouble. And there it is. First try of the match for the West Tigers, and that relieves a little bit of pressure.
Fantastic try. Sense the nerves from the home crowd, can't you, Bossy? Sweaty palms, nail biting. The visitors can still win this.
Newcastle lead 18-6 here. Goes long. Moses there to field the kick. Fends him off.
Get on! One!
Moses! Galloway! Second tackle, Moses. Contained in that tackle. Halfway through the count. Brooks. Galloway. The ground. shakes. Fourth tackle, Taupo, Tedesco, Henry. Wow, he's through the line, keeps going. He's now all on his own. Finally brought to ground. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Brooks kicks. First tackle there. Alston.
Hands away.
And there is the second tackle. Rocco shoves his way through. Rocco breaks through the defense. They're having such a strong attacking game here. Offside called there by the referee. That's gone into touch. Back underway with a tap. Gagai Johnston has got him right on the beak with that tackle.
Be interesting to see what the ref does here.
Over the sideline it goes. There's the tap. Mullen beats a tackle. That's the sort of tackle the fans come to see.
First tackle.
Rocco. Tigers are looking a bit wobbly. Halston, Rocco, Sando. Real force in this defence. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Intercept. Well, they had a prime opportunity to score there, but they've let the defence off the hook with that mistake.
And that mistake has relieved a bit of pressure here.
Tedesco.
Hands away. Second
down. So, Moses, Woods, Lawrence. Breaks through the line. They're looking to spoil his party. Taken in a scrambling tackle. West's attacking strongly. Moses. Doggett defense there. Still a couple of tackles left here. So, Brooks. Henry keeps going. Last tackle now. Brooks. And up she goes. Playoff. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. There's plenty in pursuit. Stockwell, Tupou.
Get up. Second tackle.
Stockwell keeps going.
He's
this team is on a roll. Slater breaks through. Get up hard and straight. They roll forward again. Halston! They go low that time. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Mullen! This is a high kick. And the home crowd is hanging out of their trees. What a try.
Bomb kicks can be a real lottery, and they've come up with a good try from it here. Those defenders will be very frustrated they didn't defuse that kick. Pleasure to watch tonight. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
Kicking tee place, centre of halfway. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Slater, there to field the kick. Sims. Rocco! Tangled on the 20-metre line. Second of six tackles there. There's metres to be made from dummy half. Rocco. That's the third tackle. Sims. Sims breaks through the line. The Newcastle Knights are looking dangerous every time they get the ball. Halston. Sando has the job of putting in the punt. Tedesco able to take that catch. He's all on his own. Tackle number two right there. Brooks. Powering his way through the defence. they're looking dangerous. Galloway, two. Just steams past the defence. Outstanding tackle. Galloway, Nkwama, nailed where he stands. And this is the last tackle. Brooks puts Britt to ball. Full time. Thoughts on the match, Gus?
The Newcastle Knights have been very clinical tonight. They haven't given their opponents a sniff and have ground out a very good victory here.
Still been a lot of fun to call and work with you again, Gus. In fact, it's been the highlight of my last hour. And I look forward to the next hour when we work again.